Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fatimah Abdullah. I embrace Islam because Allah granted me blessing to become a Muslim. One of those who was my husband who come into my life and showed me that Islam was the way of life. From how we show our devotion to Allah and how doing good things pleases Allah, Islam taught me that the latest of His creation matters from how we take care of our elderly to how we treat ants, which all has to be done with respecting that He is the Creator. Coming from a family and the values instilled in with beforehand and being exposed to Islam beginning in Middle East contributed to why I embrace Islam. When I work overseas, it led me to meet me first few Muslim friends coming from different walks of life. During my time there, we would go to gatherings, carried out the halal way, which exposed me to how Muslim people entertain their guests. This was done with such grace and hospitality, just like the Filipino people. I embraced Islam unknowingly during Ramadan, and I felt now that it was truly Allah's will to grant me hidayah during the holy month. I took my shahada in Bahrain on the 5th of May 1988, and it felt like a new start, new chapter of life. Fasting for me as a Muslim then was easy, as I was used not to eating outside public during previous Ramadan month. When I was still a non-Muslim, as it was prohibited in the Middle East, this means abstaining from eating or drinking easier as compared to other converts. In addition, knowing that fasting was one of the five pillars of Islam, made it easier also for me to perform it, as I know the importance of it as a Muslim, even if I did not really understand it fully. Hence, what I did during my prayers, I would place the prayer guidance book next to me, and when I forget how to recite a dua, I will hold it while still doing my prayers and place it again to the side once I am done with that part of the prayer. As a result, by the grace of Allah, I was able to fully memorize the important surah and du'as and do my salat properly 2 years after converting without proper guidance from a physical being, but only through a prayer guidance book. Breaking the news to my family that I wanted to convert my religion to Islam was an easy one, as my parents and both my younger sister and brother were all supportive of my decisions in life, as long as I am happy. However, they were worried that I might not be ready to fully embrace Islam and be a Muslim, but were still supportive nonetheless. I felt that telling them immediately was necessary to show respect and to be forthcoming to become a big decision in terms of my religion. I wanted to make sure that I was not doing anything without their blessings, acknowledgement, or make them feel disrespected in any way. When I become a Muslim, I always tell my friends and my children that Islam is the way of life, because the lessons taught in the Quran were basic etiquettes of being a human. But as a Muslim, we are reminded every day through our prayers and every second how we bring ourselves about as Muslims through the teachings and examples taught in the stories done by our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whom was known as the perfect human being. I felt also that believing in Allah made me receive the answers to my prayers more than before, and giving my life meaning and my soul feel. Darul Arkam was helped me the most in guiding me, the Muslim woman I am today, and has been like a second home to my family and ever since I moved to Singapore. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.